Donny van der Beek scores his first goal for Girona, and it comes in the Champions League vs Feyenoord. After 2 years, 4 months and 8 days, Donny van der Beek scored again in an official match, and he also ended a streak of almost 5 years without scoring in the UEFA Champions League. His celebration with Girona says it all. He finally broke his drought. Reminder: the Spanish club signed him for just an initial €500,000 fee plus several add-ons.